Hello everyone, my name is Cheick Sangaré. I'm an international student here at Temple University, and I'm from Burkina Faso, and I'm also an entrepreneur. The business I'm running is a clothing brand named Black Bourgeoisie. So we are manufacturing and selling t-shirts made of African fabric. My experience in the Fox Business School was meaningful and rewarding. Here at Temple, it's all about real life experiences and opportunities to build a strong network thanks to the different conferences organized by the school to meet and learn from people who work in the area I'm interested in, as well as learn how to create and develop a company, which was really valuable for me since I'm running my own business. And concerning my experience as an international business student, I studied in a lot of countries like France and Libya, and that allowed me to develop a multicultural vision. And the IB program helped deepen that knowledge of the international market and international trade. Here I'm talking about the classes I had with Dr. Bertrand about the way to approach different foreign markets. I'm from Africa, and as a citizen of that continent, my mission is to contribute to its development, and this goes to our socio-economic relationship with Europe, America, and Asia. And the IB program here gave me the opportunity to meet different people from different backgrounds with whom I can collaborate in order to achieve my mission.